Well, welcome back to Barley and Hops. I'm George. For our brewing community, which is very strong, very vibrant, I really appreciate the comments and the feedback that I get. So please keep it coming. And I do not edit those. I mean, even if they're not so gracious and they're not good, I leave them up anyway so that everybody can see them. We've got a lot of information to share. Now, I've made a couple of errors, and I'm going to try to correct that now. One being probably the most egregious error, because this channel, we try to be precise as we possibly can. And I mistakenly called this, remember the pulse wave modulator? I'm stuck on wave for some reason, but some really astute viewers wrote in and corrected me. It's a pulse width modulator. So, you know, for some of you, it may not make a difference, but in order to be precise, we need to call it what it really is. It's a pulse width modulator, not a pulse wave modulator, because what we're doing is modulating the width of that pulse as opposed to the wave. So I just got stuck on it, and I'll probably in the future call it a pulse wave modulator by mistake, but believe me, it's just it's the absence of the brain, not the heart. And also, I also mentioned in one other video that ground and neutral go to the same place in the box. That's not necessarily 100% accurate. It does in the first station from your power line to the house, but any sub panels after that. The point is that to make sure that you keep your ground and your neutral separated, just to make sure that we're safe. If you have a GFCI, ground fault circuit interrupter, circuit in there, and you've not done that and kept them separate, you could have some issues. So it's just not a safe environment to place your electrical circuit in. So without that, that's really what I wanted to do, was to fess up and tell you that I've made some mistakes. I don't mind making errors. Now, the purpose of our channel, again, is to support and to serve you, our brewing community, hobbyists, and people who just want to do things, you know, just kind of want some help along the way, because all of you have a lot of great information. So please keep commenting, subscribe, share us with your friends, and of course, as always, happy distilling.